passenger has died. He was murdered.
If ever a movie demanded being seen on a large screen with a full audience, it's Murder on the Orient Express.
We wanted to bring the full experience to the audience, so I shot on film. It essentially means it looks sharper, richer, more colorful, and it feels like you're inside it.
Penelope, Derek, Judy, Daisy, Leslie, Michelle, Johnny. You would look around and you'd be like, this is crazy.
It's a world filled with detail and luxury.
Every single set I walk onto, I just go, oh my God.
It's a total dream.
Everything feels real. Everything is practical.
When you step on that set, it's time travel.
You completely suspend belief. The train moved and everything went past.
The detail and craftsmanship that has gone into all of it is completely breathtaking.
The costumes are extraordinary. And so authentic, just beautiful.
There is a murderer among us.
It's such an adrenaline trip. Hey, you made me a believer,
believer light. It is time to solve this case. Hey!